On 30th December 2018, actor Aamir Khan announced that he's producing a short film titled Rubaru Roshni through social media, which will be aired on the occasion of Republic Day, 26 January 2019 on Star Plus. Yesterday, a premiere of the film was held in Mumbai and a lot of Bollywood celebrities were seen at the screening. Celebrities like Aamir Khan, Shabana Azmi, Javed Akhtar, Pankaj Tripathi, Pranithi Chopra, Anand L. Rai, Sunny Leone, Shivangi Joshi, Tushar Kapoor, Yami Gautam, Sakshi Tanwar, Sana Malhotra, Radhika Madan, Hina Khan, Swara Bhaskar, Vani Kapoor, Kiran Rao, Jacqueline Fernandez, Aamir Khan's son Junaid and Ira, Kabir Khan, Tapsee Pannu, among others seen at the premiere. Here is what they have to say about the film. Parinithi said, "Was blown away by Rubaru Roshni today. Wow, what an honor watching the stories of these incredible people. Hats off to Aamir Khan, Kiran Rao and Swati for making this film. Guys, go watch it on the 26th of Jan." Karan Johar wrote, "Rubaru Roshni is a film which will change your life. Aamir Khan, Swati and Kiran, please watch it on the 26th of January on Star Plus and the entire network." Hina Khan wrote, "Rubaru Roshni, don't miss this film. Guys, 26 Jan 11 a.m. on Star Plus. Thank you so much, Aamir Khan, for having me so much to learn from you." Aamir, along with his wife Kiran Rao, has produced this feature film. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.